So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit! Ah!
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We have to put some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey.
Standing.
I am nothing if not thorough.
More to go.
After you.
About time the crew showed up.
Much of a challenge.
Oleg, you okay over there?
Never better. More than I can say for STAG.
I'm good. to the best. This is gonna be fun. I'm the best around. Looks like we're sticking around. Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there.
Damn it. Hello, Sink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane. He ain't worth losing our girl.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for before.
Hope this thing has some speed. Some people just can't fight.
Me, just drive.
Maybe we should reassess this situation. Still got it.
You trying to break something?
You've got insurance, right?
Kilbane's plane.
End of the line, Fryer!
Fuck me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just the paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
We'll be right back.
kill that son of a bitch?
Yeah.
Was it worth it?
Bring in the Daedalus.
Sure thing, dog.
Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So, everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? Oh, I'm fine. Promise.
Can handle anyone.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gat is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Dishandi!
Dishandi!
They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I
hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Turret's gotta go. The better. Kinsey, we're not doing enough damage to this thing. We gotta go big.
Well, just be careful. work.
I knew we bought shit like this, but taxes, I'd start paying them. This is awesome.
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
I love you.
You know who you're fucking with? City.
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
Are you kidding me? Your crazy bitch attack dog did that!
You can't buy your way out of this. I'm putting you down.
Well, at least I'll have enough weapons.
You'll never leave the Daedalus alive!
Sane we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history.
While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. Hey, that reminds me, this place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel about public office?
It's a horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.
I'm living in that 21st century.